Jazzfreunde. Wir Linker als Big Band freuen uns, dass wir, ich glaube, zum 8. Mal hier eingeladen sind, um heute Abend für euch zu spielen. Bei uns hat sich nicht allzu viel geändert, außer dass wir das letzte Jahr genutzt haben, wo ja keine Dekadenz war, eine CD aufzunehmen. Die haben wir auch dabei. All the Cats Join In, so der Titel. Lauter Stücke und Arrangements zum Swing tanzen. Thank you.
Dekadenz so ein bisschen Programm gehabt, auch auf die CD aufgenommen. Und ich will also Charlie George in Erinnerung an einen Tänzer, der mit der Basie Band auftrat. Also jetzt hier unsere Basie Version, Charlie George. Thank you. Die kommen vor uns. Dickers Big Band gehört euch und unten. Es ist wieder eine Pause. Wie gesagt, wer Spaß dran hat, guckt mal an den CD-Stand vorbei. Der Frank betreut ihn. Ansonsten jetzt wieder Musik von der Laura von Band. Bis später.
Sometimes men too, and they dance kind of different choreographies together most of the time. Today it's only Alexandra and Marie here, so the whole chorus line is not here. This is a number from music of the 50s in Sweden, Carl Henrik Norin. The song is called Tonto, and the ladies would like to be presented under the name of Jazzin Jasmine's Music Maestro. the Jesse Jasmines, Marie and Alexandra. We are about to do a second number. This number, it was just something we put together 2 hours ago, and we spent 20 minutes on putting it together, so it's not an established number that we have been working on for.
Established
since 20 minutes or something. We'll see. Jazz dancing back in the days, it was an improvised thing. You had maybe a frame choreography, and you could see that with those two ladies, they didn't necessarily execute the steps the same way or something like that. That was not existing really in vernacular African-American jazz dancing. You had a rhythmical idea, and then you played around that idea. And that's probably what we're going to do in the next number two, because you might recognize pieces of it, but I think we will execute all the steps very, very differently, because that's the nature of it, and that's how it should be. It shouldn't be standardized in any way. So, we are ready to do the second number. We have Marie, we have Anders, we have Alexander, and we have myself, and hopefully, Music Maestro.
Thank you.
Die Rosti Letten mit Almas June.